Strike King Lure Company has hit a lot of home runs over the years, but I think one of the greatest ones was the invention of the rage crawl. That's a bait that I know has put a lot of weight in my boat, accounted for a lot of fish, and it's done the same for a lot of people. And part of the reason is it's very versatile. It's really available in three sizes, which I'm going to talk about. But the fact that you can use it as a jig trailer, you can Texas rig it, you can actually swim it across the top of the water like a rippling little toad or whatever. You can do a lot of things with it. The size that's probably most popular is the middle size, which is the regular rage crawl. It's perfect for Texas rigging. Then you've got the baby rage crawl, which behind finesse jigs makes a tremendous trailer. It also is good Texas rigged if you want a finesse presentation to the fish. I mean, that looks like a little bitty crawdad. It just got them legs just a kicking. These baits disturb a lot of water, folks. The underwater action, if you've ever seen them, of a rage crawl is just phenomenal, the way those legs are dispersing and moving water, because the little ridge that's actually on the claw. But if you really want to see some water move, you got the big old rage lobster. This is for when you're fishing lakes that have the bigger bass in them. I'm not saying that a 1 pound bass will not eat that, because it will. I think we're guilty at times of trying to feed them too little of a meal and they want something large. When I'm fishing Lake Falcon, Lake Hampstead, Gunnersville, those premier lakes around the country that you know are loaded with big fish, and it's going to take some big weight to win a tournament or whatever, I'm going to go big. I'm going to go with the lobster because it'll tempt those big fish a little bit better. Now, all these different baits are available in a ton of the popular colors. So no matter what size you're using to gear yourself up for your scenario, whether you got a cold water, tough, say, fishing tournament on the Ohio River where there's not many bass, and you're going to go with the small little rage, or if you got big bass waters where you need to go with a bigger bait like that, Striking has got the bait to match your scenario. Now, how do you rig them? Well, I like to Texas rig them. The majority of the time when I'm fishing them by myself, I do not really fish an open hook with them very often, although I know guys that use a jig head and fish an open hook with these type of baits. But fish them the way you think they need to be fished to catch fish in the type of cover where you're at. I promise you one thing, the bass absolutely love Strike King Rage Crawls.